applause for Bony Kapoor, who's been a big support for us throughout the process of writing the book and publishing it.
Please welcome
very, very talented,
the gorgeous Deepika Padukone. And ladies and gentlemen, get ready to pay your homage to the wonderful lady and her wonderful book, Sridevi, the Eternal Goddess.
To unveil the book formally and release it in front of all of you.
Evening for me is bittersweet. We miss her, but at the same time I feel extremely honored that the family gave me this opportunity. And as soon as Boney ji asked me if I would launch the book, the reason I said yes is not because it's Sridevi, but because this was a person I was extremely fond of at a personal level, which I think not many people are aware of. Boney ji and Sridevi ma'am were my first champions from the time I started my career in 2007. Without fail, for every movie of mine that released, they would send me a personal message, and I still have all of those messages. So if Sridevi ma'am and Boney ji appreciated a performance of mine, I knew I was winning an award that year. So they've been true champions of my work. Along the way, someone I think I got very, very close to at a personal level, maybe somewhere in the South Indian connect. So much so that my last conversation with her was about staff issues at home. So that's the relationship we share.